Afraid of the big white world, she grew up within her castle walls. Now and then she tried to